in the gifts he had to start with and develop them along a dazzling variety of lines that have influenced every serious designer I can think of, and that have materially affected the way we get information, the way we buy things, and in fact the things that we buy. I've known Milton about 30 years, and I remember being struck by the mixture of talent, play, and intelligence.